Hello, everyone, and welcome to ILoveRealEstateTV.com from Home Rocket Real Estate in Sacramento. I'm real estate broker David Jerwitz in mid-January 2013, and we're enjoying sunshine, but it's cold days here in Sacramento. But the real thing that's going on is the hot seller's market here in Sacramento. You know, it's easier for sellers to sell homes today than it was in many, many months past. And I'm telling you, the demand for well-priced, good-looking houses is at an all-time high. So if you've been considering selling your home and you said maybe said to yourself a year ago, oh, I'm going to wait till the market gets better. Well, the market has gotten better for you, and I'd like to explain why. I'm going to show you three charts showing sales activity as promulgated by the Sacramento Association of Realtors through December 2012. And I want to show you the trends that are going on that point to you as the seller is now's the time to take action, because we don't know how long this is going to last. Maybe a few months. This is an opportunity for you, and I want to make sure you understand why. So let's go to our first chart. Now this chart is really eye-opening. Look over here at October 2011. There were 3,000 houses for sale, and then look how it has come down to this point where it is today in December 2012. Wow, there's roughly about 1,200 houses for sale. 3,000 just a little over a year ago, 1,200 today. Now that is demand. That puts demand because there's such a low supply. So that's the main reason I'm recommending that sellers sell now. There's other numbers too. Only 1,300 went into escrow. That's a very tiny number compared to what it could have been. We usually expect 1,500 to 1,700. We're well below that at this time. And then there's 1,400 that sold. Well, 1,400 might sound like a big number, but it really isn't in comparison to our real estate market. Now here's another indicator that things are tipped on the seller side. It is this graph that shows the average number of days on the market has gone down considerably. Notice it's been going down. It is now 44. That's the average days that it takes to sell. The median days is only 13. 13 days means that half the houses sell in the first 13 days and the other half takes longer to sell. So not only will you get top market value, you can get it very fast in this marketplace if you play things correctly. Now, and here's the real tell. Look at this line that goes across the top. That line indicates how much discounting had to be done by sellers in order to sell their home. Well, that number is 99 over there in the corner, 99%. That means sellers on average only discounted their price 1%. They're getting virtually full price. So not only is this a good time to sell, but sellers are selling quickly and they're getting pretty much their asking price as long as it's fair. And finally, I want to show you something called months of inventory. This is how long it takes for us to go through our entire inventory at the sales pace we have today. Now, I want you to notice that at the tail end of 2011, we had 2.4 months of inventory. So almost 2.5 months to go through our entire inventory. Now, look what has happened all the way down to here to 0.9. It's taking less than a month to go through our entire inventory. That's a strong indicator of how much demand we have here in Sacramento. And once again, the seller wins. So what does all of this mean? It means that the world in Sacramento is tipped in favor of the seller of real estate. So this is the time to consider, should we sell our existing home and buy another one, either larger or smaller depending on our life circumstances? Should we sell our home and move to another place where it'd be more comfortable for us? This is the time to consider. If you invite us into your home, we'll discuss with you the numbers of selling, what it takes to sell, and then what it takes to buy. And especially if you could take advantage of today's super low mortgage rates, what an advantage you would have over other time periods. So let's go over the numbers. Give us a call. Our telephone number is 916-682-6454. And let's see if there's a way that we can work together to get you to your real estate goals. Well, until next time, I'm real estate broker David Jerwitz of Home Rocket Real Estate in Sacramento, wishing you all the best and hoping that all your real estate transactions are profitable ones.